Remember back when people were inventing cool new things? Like color TV, push-button phones, and air conditioning? About the same time, Idaho Power began burying power lines in neighborhoods. That was cutting-edge technology back then, and developers and homeowners were happy to see the lines going underground. Fast forward 50 years, and of course, technology has progressed. Now we have LED TVs, smartphones, and the internet. There's also a better way to bury underground power lines, and it means better reliability for you. Every year since 2012, we've replaced about 300,000 feet of underground lines. We're doing this across our service area, from eastern Oregon to eastern Idaho, and from Salmon to the Nevada border. It's part of a decades-long project to replace and upgrade 7 million feet of wire. Here are some things you'll notice when we come to your neighborhood. Signs, heavy equipment that can be noisy, and spools of plastic tubing, or conduit, that will hold the new wire underground. We'll reach out to you and your neighbors before the work begins. Crews will pull out old wire and bore holes or dig trenches to install the conduit and new wires. They'll install some new equipment above ground where needed, like this transformer, which will also improve reliability. We'll have signs out in your neighborhood to let you know construction is underway. Watch for flaggers who will direct traffic around heavy equipment. Your safety is important to us. And as a reminder, transformers need clearance around them for both safety and access. While you may want to camouflage a transformer or hide it from view, there are times when our crews need to access it. They need at least 3 feet of clearance on each side and 10 feet of clearance at the front. Since 2012, we've replaced almost 2 million feet of wire for our customers. We're making good progress, and we appreciate your patience.